puts the Senators on top. 1-0. The Blackhawks still licking their wounds after being shut out by the Bruins in a rematch of the Stanley Cup Finals. Now the Senators have the lead on them. Right off the bat, here's Van Riemsdyk, a shot, and he scores. 4 seconds into the second period. And Van Riemsdyk, right off the draw, beats Mason to tie the game at one.
Neutral zone faceoff win, and it's a set play for the Maple Leafs. Van Riemsdyk is able to gain speed quickly right off the line as he goes up against Braden Coburn and gets a little move around Coburn there. Coburn reaches for Bozak's stick, and the pass goes across to Van Riemsdyk, who roofs it over the glove side of Steve Mason.
It's a shoulder of Mason, but not enough to be able to stop that puck. It was cooking. And it's like you mentioned, it was a play on both Bozak. They fired. They fired away. And you got to get in their way. I know you can't touch them, you can't interfere with them, but you got to get in their way, not allow them that ability.
Remember, the faceoff took place with the Leafs still having a power play. The goal is an even strength goal, but there's 1 second left. Here's Raffel. Two.